bring the hype, because the OnePlus 6 is official. Yes, it's only been 6 months since the OnePlus 5T, but what the heck? Look at this, the brand new OnePlus 6 is here, and I'm super excited. Anyways, let's cut to the chase and take a quick look at the new OnePlus 6. This one comes with two variants, but here I have 8GB RAM and 128GB ROM with mirror black color at ₹39,999 from Amazon. If you wanna buy this product, then check out the link in the description below. So, this is a quick overlook of the retail pack. Let us pull the device and see what all comes inside the package. We get a SIM ejector tool followed by ordinary silicon case, which has become a trend for every smartphone company till now. And here are also some booklets, or you can just say it as a setup guides. Let me keep all this aside and peek more deeper inside the box. Here we get a dash charger with output of 5 volts. This can give you a full day charge within half an hour. There is also a USB power cable. There we get a USB Type-C pin in it. Now, let us keep this all things aside and take a first boot of this device. Let me finish this setup and take you directly to the home screen. So, I'm setting the face lock feature so that I can show you how it works. A quick response, yeah, wow, it's good. Now, let me show you system information. We get Android Oreo out of the box. Now, let us get jumped into camera section. Let me capture a few pictures and show you some samples of it. These are some camera samples which were clicked from the new OnePlus 6. Let me introduce you few more camera modes which come with this device. There is portrait mode, manual mode, normal picture mode and video mode. In photo mode, we have timer option, HDR option, frame setting option, flash on or off option. Then we go for video mode. In that we have flash on or off option, and there is an option to set the video quality. This can support recording up to 4K with 60fps. Now let's see the physical features of this phone. And on the left we have volume rockers, and on the right we have power button and alert switch. On the back we have fingerprint scanner with a flashlight and 16MP plus 20MP camera setup. On the top we have a microphone. On the bottom we have a speaker grills with USB Type-C port, a microphone and a 3.5mm headphone jack. Now let us see a quick specification of this phone. This OnePlus 6 packs Snapdragon's new 845 chipset, which is the standard flagship chipset. The OnePlus 6 offers two variants of the phone, 6GB RAM and 64GB internal storage, and 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage. It has 6.28-inch AMOLED Full HD Plus with 19:9 aspect ratio, which almost looks like full display screen. It has dual nano SIM tray. Coming to the cameras, the rear cameras are of 16 megapixels plus 20 megapixels. Cameras on the other side, front facing camera has 16 megapixel lens. To power all the tech inside the phone, it has 3300 milliampere battery. The OnePlus 6 also has a face lock and the fingerprint lock. We get Android 8.1 out of the box. So those were the first impressions of the new OnePlus 6. Honestly, I'm really liking this one. But what about you? Tell us your thoughts on the OnePlus 6 in the comment section below. Also give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends who are looking to buy this OnePlus 6. Lastly, subscribe to our channels for more amazing tech videos. Well, that's me Vasudev signing off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.